to us all. As fragile as we are, we're still surviving in the cold. We're trying to explain ourselves and just